And I'm gonna say this and I'm gonna end mine.
All of y'all that box,
if you ain't down for the Africans here in the United States,
right,
period, point blank, if you ain't down for the ones that suffered in South Africa from apartheid and shit, damn it, you need to step your punk ass to the side and let us brothers and us Africans step in and start putting some foot in that ass.
So niggas wonder why we're living in the city, it's do or die. I got my finger on the trigger, so niggas wonder why we're living in the city, it's do or die.
Them wonder where me valid, them don't really understand. The reason why they take me long and me on hand. Me not out of peace and me not Rodney King. Me gun goes click, me gun goes bang. Them riot in Compton and them riot in Long Beach. Them riot in LA cause them don't really wanna see. Niggas start to loot and police start to shoot. Like a gun at 7 o'clock, barricade us like Beirut. Show no love cause it was against them. Them never ever love me cause it's forced to rebel and kill at my own risk. If I may delay to spray with my AK and put him to rest.
Yeah, we have, there have been riots, rioting, well I don't want to say rioting, but there's been looting downtown. But right now, Bree, what I want to show you is they have started fires down at the end of the street.
How many niggas are ready to loot?
Yeah, so what you wanna do, what you wanna do?
I said how many niggas are ready to loot?
That's what they told us today. In other words, you still a slave. No matter how much money you got, you still ain't shit.
Sitting in my living room, calm and collective. Feeling that gotta get my perspective. Cause what I just heard broke me in half. And half the niggas I know, plus the niggas on the road spelling. Laugh now, but cry much later. You see, when niggas get together, they get mad cause they can't fade us. Like my niggas from South Central Los Angeles. They found that they couldn't handle us. Bloods, Crips on the same squad. With the essays up, a nigga, it's time to rob and mob and break the white men off something lovely. I don't love them, so them cats love me. Yo, straight putting it down, getting my scoot on. It's jumping off in Compton, so I got to get my loot on. And come up on me some furniture or something. Got a VCR in the back of my car that I ganked from the sloths and swapped me. And motherfuckers better not try to stop me, cause they will see that I can't be stopped. Cause I'ma cock my Glock and pop till they all drop.
Yes, in the videotape we see some of the people in the back throwing things at the officers
and swinging at them as well. There was a young woman there who took a swing at an officer with some object in her hand.
How many niggas are ready to loot?
Yeah, so what you wanna do? What you wanna do?
I said, how many niggas are ready to loot?
Got myself a Uzi and my brother a nine.
I got my finger on the trigger, so niggas wonder why. For living in the city, it's do or die. I got my finger on the trigger, so niggas wonder why. For living in the city, it's do or die.
Trigger happy, no nigga love. 187 time to grab the glove. Can't get prints on a nine, I throw away. Or get prints on my Uzi when it's way. Pop, 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 another motherfucker drop. And I get relief like pop, pop, fizz, smash. I crash his head like a window. I get Tanto, I'm high off the endo. Creeping with the quickness to the cut. Bust one to his head while he munches on a donut. It crack up, so now we best to back up. I guess I got to pack up, filling the clip up. I dip up town, but motherfucking cops are all around. Helicopters flying, these motherfuckers trying to catch me and stretch me on death row. But hell no, the Pope Black refused to go.
This now covers a very, very wide area of Los Angeles where these fires have been ignited. I mean, from here to the south end of South Central is a long way.
From a nigga doggy talk with a bar. Dr. Dre, them boss gunshots. Digga the dance and RBX, them boss gunshots. Come again.